Hello and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. I have encountered a bit of a problem. This man over here, he cannot, he's a spitter apparently. No, 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 don't get stuck, don't get stuck. Wait, why am I getting stuck? Oh, it's the holes he made. Shoot his head. Ow, what the? Come on, dude, this thing does like 10 damage. And now he explodes. Yes, ow! Ow, oh wait, then I get nothing for it. Yeah, you get nothing for it. Are you serious? Yes, I shot out like half my, all my arrows. And he can destroy like ground, so I didn't want him to attack my... my fort. Okay, and you need to close my own door so they can't just walk in. Okay, let's go and get that that drop of yesterday before another drop falls. Like why? Yeah, see, why can't I get the chicken? Come on, man! Why is there no chicken looting? Why can't I loot the chicken? Oh man. Some chicken would be great. I don't know, because I do like no damage with this bow, dude. Like nothing. Or do you just think that there's a massive difference between the different type of zombies? That that some zombies just do a lot more damage than others. I don't know. I honestly, I don't know. Just be like... They don't run now. Yeah, they don't run. They run at night. The zombies are feral. Ooh. Food, no. Empty glass jar. This is also okay. Cloth fragment. Okay. Semi-useful. Let's see. There's some more over here. Ooh, more caps. More caps. Keep me cool. See, there's another zombie over here. Okay, leave him. Yeah, leave him. Let's just try and get this drop. Ooh, what is this? Pick up one corn. Oh no, you have to pick it from the top, otherwise you'd break it. What is this over here? That's plant fibers. Okay, so I'm in like a desertish area. It looks like it. Ah, what the? What happened? I don't know. Did you run through like a thorn bush or something? I don't know. Yep, there was like a tiny, oh man, are you kidding me? Seriously? A tiny cactus. Tiny cactus is like hiding. Oh man, maybe I have to go again. Spawn on my bed. Oh, man, now I need like, now I lost my iron and my wooden bow. Now I have to make another tool and stone axe. Okay, let's go, yeah, let's go. Come on, time's wasting. Okay, so ideally just hide this, because then otherwise I wouldn't lose it. Yeah, but then I have to equip it again, it's awkward. So give me my weapons. And then just run. And just be careful, man. Just look out for the cacti. Yes, the cactus. Cactus did a serious number on me. Because this guy can run, yeah, no, he's athletic. Okay, I'm pretty sure these are the same lockers that we looted last time. But the bird nests. Oh, and we get eggs. But I have to cook that, right? Yeah, I have to cook the eggs first. Seeing anything? Yeah. Oh, there's another cooler. Nothing. Untouched. A glass pane. I have no idea why I want that, but let's just get it anyways. How about this over here? Oh no, yeah, we were here. Yeah. Okay. It's athletic skills now, level 9. Ooh. Oh. There's a rabbit. Nah, I don't want to hunt them just yet. But I can cook them and get the tallow. Yeah, no, I don't think I can. Actually, where is that rabbit? I can't see. Okay, there's a lot of cactus here. Yeah, you have to be careful. Natural defenses, yeah. Maybe we should have set up here, eh? Yeah, maybe we should have. Let's do it. It's just plant fibers, yeah. You just get plant fibers. No. I also get yucca fruit. What's this? Stamina and fullness. Ooh, that's cool. So I can get that from cacti. I didn't know that. And the cotton is for plant fibers, yeah. Oh, cloth fragment, cool. Cloth fragments, yeah. Okay, so we can get some fruit from these cacti. Okay, where is that thing? It's far. Look at these tiny cacti, dude. They're bloody dangerous, I'm telling you. Should I use my stone axe or should I? I don't know, because I know you can, with the golden flowers I'm picking up, you can make tea. Right, I believe you can. Well, let's eat some of this fruit. Do they have recipes? Eat. But it only gives me like 3 fullness, so that's not a lot actually. Shouldn't actually be worth it. And I'm at day 4 already, is it? Yeah, you have 2 days. No, 3 days. I have 3 days left. Well, including today. Pick up corn. I have to harvest properly. Right. Can you hear the zombie? Here we go. Here he is. Okay, look. He is a good target. No, use my melee. Get anything? I got an arrowhead from that. Jeez, where are we now? This is a cacti wilderness. Careful, look for cacti. I can't really see. This grass is high. Oh, there's some more corn here. I'm sure that's gonna be more edible than the fruit. Oh, yeah, see, look at the tiny cacti. We're almost at the drop. Just a little bit more, just dodge some more cacti here. Oh, the drop, come on. Because it takes two of these to make one cloth fragment, and you need a couple of cloth fragments to do something, so... Geez, so this is like a massive food farm area. Okay. Ah, and there they're dropping another one. Great. So what does this give? AK-47 schematic, gas can schematic, first aid, antibiotics, as well as a beaker. Read. Oh, the assault rifle is unlocked. Read the recipe for the gas can. Oh, okay. Glass pane. So I think I should just... Like, what is this? Crushed sand. Lump of clay. Nah, there's no point for that. Why do I have that? A ear of corn. Fullness plus one, yeah. That's yucca fruit. My trusty cowboy hat. I'll put the iron there. I just wanna make some space for the other drop. Well, if I can get two drops in one day, that's... What's this beaker for? I don't know. Ooh, that's a deer. See if I can get some bring some deer home. Maybe I just suck with my aiming. Nah, that was in the head, dude. Really? Wow, you shot him in the head. Well done. But I can't loot him. I think there's a problem, dude. I should be able to... I know I should be able to loot him. Uh-oh. Pom pom pom. I'm doomed forever to be able to eat yucca plants. What? Why can't I... I mean, I should be able to loot him, right? Uh-oh. I have a serious problem if I can't loot them. That's a definite glitch, is it? Yeah, because I remember you could... I did have chicken. Yeah, I did have chicken. So now I can only eat corn. I can't loot the animals, so I can't get tallow either. It's a pretty big deal. It is actually a pretty big deal. Oh, snap, man. This is... Wait, where's the other one? Okay, let's go to the other drop and then hopefully maybe the game... Yeah, there's definitely something wrong. Hello? Hello? What was that? I don't know. It's like a freeze of some sort. I'm at the border, I think. Oh, there's a house over here. Yeah, see, this piggy over here as well. Damn it. Oh, there's too many of them. Oh. Where's the drop? The drop is further away from the house. Okay, yeah, but I'm pretty sure there will be more better stuff at the drop than the house. Let's eat our yucca plant. Get more stamina. You're not hungry. Oopsie, yeah, there seem to be a lot of 1, 2, 3 zombies here. Oh, that's a campsite. Is that a campsite? That's a campsite, bro. 4 zombies there. Well, I guess they were the campers. No, thank you. Run, 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 run. Ooh. I've never picked up this stuff before. Jeez, ooh. Okay, let's try again. Okay, I did not light the head on fire, but it was a campfire over here. Yep, we got some more. Oh dear, whoa, that's a burning zombie. What happened to the deer? I don't know. It's like the burning fields. Yeesh, whoa, this is crazy. Where's that drop? Just get the drop and get out. Don't look left or right. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Okay, we got the goods. What's this? Mini bikes for dummies. Can read that, and then it's a schematic. Ah, the mini bike chassis. Rocket launcher schematic. Oh, and I got a sniper rifle. Seriously, yeah, I have a sniper rifle. Okay, but I have no bullets. Yeah, I don't have any bullets. So that doesn't actually help a lot. Okay, so now what? Well, now we go home. Now we run. New recipe unlocked. Rocket tip. Okay, so we unlocked a rocket launcher as well. Oh man, that would be awesome. A rocket launcher over there, that would definitely work against our zombie horde pretty well. And get all this cotton, because I don't have any cotton near me. So I should collect what's not near me, and then I can collect the stones and the scrap metal I have tons of where I am, so as long as I can just survive the dreaded cacti fields. Whoa, we are. Okay, we can check out the house as well. Where are those campers? Yeah, but there's a lot of zombies here, young. Because the thing is, I can kill them, but I'm not like very strong. So if we can break in the top. Whoop, there we go. Paper, there's paper here. Oh, I guess. Don't you need paper for ammo? Water. Empty. See, I haven't found a river. Yeah, I haven't found a river. Wall oven. Tabletop cabinet. Just the zombies are. Oh, they want you. Yeah, they want me, man. Use door. No, I don't. Ooh. Scrap boots. Careful, don't stay too long. Yeah, don't worry, I won't. Those zombies are very hungry. They're very hungry. Okay. Okay, it's time to escape. There we go, escaping. Where's my home? Where's the house? I think it's that blue thing. Isn't that where I died last? I don't know, I can't remember. Careful, watch out for the small cacti and the zombies. Oh, here's some more corn with the risk to dive in. Can fight around the. Well, I have 70 health, so let's. There we go. Is there any more of them? Nope. Full glass of water is useful, there we go. Okay, so at least I got lots of corn. Yeah, but you have to cook the corn, isn't it? Yeah. Unfortunately. You have to like boil it ideally, and I need a pot for that. Cooking pot. I think, unless they change the game, of course. Let's pick some more of this stuff, because if you make the tea, I remember if you make the tea, it's like you get a lot of hydration then out of the tea instead of just normal glass water. So you combine the glass water with the tea and then you get a lot of useful, like a lot more hydration out of one glass of water. Because it's rather rare. Because what you have to do is you have to get glass bottles, fill it up with water at the river, and then like boil them. Just like in real life, yeah. So to get rid of the impurities, so you don't get like a dysentery. Yeah, I think the white symbol is my house, and the blue one is my backpack that I dropped. Oh, you're level 5 and you have 5 skill points to spend. Okay, let's eat those yucca fruits. That gives me the most stamina. I wonder what's my limit on like how many I can stack up for an item. I think it's like 99. Or not really, I mean the wood I can stack up to 100 plus. So the plant fibers are like 190. Yeah, this is where my unfortunate person died last time. Ow! Yep, and that was the one that almost killed me. Or well, killed me last time, so let's get the baseball cap or splint, and then we put that there. And we put this there. Because you also need like cloth fragments for like bandages and stuff. Careful, stop walking over the cacti, okay? I'm sorry. There we go, we've got okay, but I think another reason why I can run so far is because I'm like practically naked. I don't have any clothes, so there's like nothing's weighing me down. Ooh, there's more butnia. So more arrows, and can craft more arrows. Here it is, look, there's a cooking pot. A cooking pot would be awesome if I can get a pot. Oh yeah, these are the same ones, but they reset. Yeah, they reset now. It's a new day, cloth fragments. Yes, I'm getting a big, massive haul, dude, yeah. Because ideally you should... Whoa! Okay, careful, it's already like 6-ish. There we go. One more. A can of salmon, oh wow. That's rather rare. It's weird like in the apocalyptic survival scenario. Ooh, a can of salmon, wow. well like your expectation totally shift. Yeah, that's true. What's over here? Blueberries and a can of nonsense. Coffee beans. Oh, extremely rare. Wait, hold on. Jump up. I hear some unhappy... Ow! Come on. One more, there we go. He's down. One more, one. There we go. Now the feathers I can pick up. I guess I can drop my axes, but it's okay. It's not the end of the world. Oh, there's more, just... Oh, I see, here's a raw meat. Yeah, I should cook that. I should take that home. No, man. You put the glass jar there. No, you can't. Is it? Yeah, they can only stack that much. So different stuff stack differently. I have different stack limits. Cowboy hat. Black cowboy hat. Oh, come on. Well, what you can do is you can make... let me show you. You can make bandages out of the cloth fragment. And then... Voila, then we have like one more space. What's the beaker for? I don't know. Carrying something that smells and attracts zombies. Yes, this we know, but we're almost home. Nope, I can't pick up that. We're almost home, so... Looking for a cooking pot. Worn boots. Ooh, the black cowboy hat, mining helmet. He's becoming common now, yeah, I'm telling you. Iron arrowhead, keep that. Ah, I don't want to throw the stuff away. I don't want to throw anything away. I need a backpack, man. Do you get a backpack? Can you get a backpack? I think you can actually get a backpack with a bit more inventory space. I think you can, but it's rare. And just throw away like the splint. Yeah, throw away the splint. I don't need the splint. The iron pipe is, strangely enough, very... A very useful item, okay. Here we go. What's this? Nothing. Brass doorknob, nothing. You can just get brass scrap, right? Yes, you get brass scrap, and then I think from the brass scrap you can make like bullets, like you get caps. But from then you need like gunpowder and you... Yeah, it gets complicated. Ooh, beer. Ooh, and rotting flesh. No, beer. Get the beer. Get the beer. Wait. Oh. Oh no, there's another zombie there. The other zombie is coming. Oh no, 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 there's another zombie here. Run, run, run. He looks strong. Run, 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 run. I don't want to lose my stuff. Oh, it's too late. I'm dying with like shades. Well, at least I died in style. At least I died in style. Drat, I lost some good stuff. Well, I spawn on my bedroom. Well, at least I got the best stuff. Well, still like on my in my inventory, so that's all right. It was unfortunate. Cool, refreshing red tea. Okay, we just need to like sort all this stuff out. Do I have to drag it? Yep, I have to drag it. And the corn, feather, bows, feathers, salmon, wood, plant fibers, paper, more paper, sniper rifle. Oh, I actually do have a couple of rounds. Antibiotics, first aid kit, oil, arrowheads, more mining helmets. Cans, glass jar, Well, you keep the glow stars on you, because, like, eventually. Can use to make golden rod tea at a campfire, and then the. What's this? Can be used to make a cool, refreshing tea at the campfire. Okay, well. Wait. Bottled water, as fresh as you can get in a collapse. Bottled water. Cook, yeah, see, I can't cook it. You need a grill, and I need a boiled eggs. Yeah, you need a cooking dingle thing or grill. Boiled meat. Tools. Oh, wait, but I have a beaker. I have the beakers. Where's that beaker? Oh, I have a beaker. Maybe that will do. You don't have the required tools to craft this. An ancient Chinese secret red tea is known for its natural cooling. Oh yeah, seriously need something that cools. Raw meat and egg. Oh, this looks so delicious. This looks so delicious. Boiled water, can of murky water. Snow, safe to drink, probably. Bottled murky water. Coffee beans and boiled water. Oh. Charred meat. See, I can't even. You don't have the required fuel. Tools. I can probably leave that there. The grill. How do I make the other stuff? Chemicals, biofuel. What? Can you use to make a gasoline? Oh. Oh, an oil shale. What's that? A can of gas. Glue, grain alcohol, cornmeal. And first aid kits, animal fat. And antibiotics, moldy bread, and nitrate powder. Mushrooms, blueberries, nitrate powder, and synthetic herbal antibiotics. Okay, but this all needs like those things. Okay, food and cooking, and how do I craft those? I don't know. I actually don't know. This is gonna suck. Ooh, an iron sledgehammer. Yes. Yes, definitely need this. Yeah, but I need forge iron. I need a forge. And for that I need clay. I have everything except leather to make the bellows as well as clay. But I can't get that because I can't loot the animals apparently. Well, this seems to be an issue. Maybe I have to respawn like the world or whatever. So anyway, thank you very much for watching so far. Once you've read the leather book. So I can't make it unless I've read the leather book. Well, that sucks. No, it uses animal hide. Oh yeah, that's true. It uses animal hide. I don't need this. I need animal hide for the. Oh yeah, you don't need to read that. I don't need to read that. Grain alcohol and biofuel for that. And I can make most of the. Yeah, see? You just need animal hide. Okay. 20. Yish. Wow, that's a lot. Okay, so thank you very much for watching so far. Decor and miscellaneous. Mailbox. Mailbox, really? Iron table, metal signs, wooden chairs, torches, lump of coal, tallow. Yeah, see, I need tallow, and that's just fat. Clothing. Oh, here's the scrap stuff. Leather and duct tape. I'll keep you warm. Ah, so that's all the cool stuff that I just got. Okay, anyways. So yeah, cheers. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Thank you for your time. I hope you enjoyed it. Ish, man, I'm trying to figure out, like, yeah, I'm gonna go struggle a little bit here more and trying to figure out how I can maybe make a grill or something like that so I can maybe cook the meat or it's something like that. Anyway, cheers and thank you very much, and yeah, I'll see you again next time. Thank you. Goodbye.